Hi, I'm Collette, and this here's my four-year-old Gray. Today we're gonna talk about all the places that he can reach, he can climb on top of, he can get under, he can get in between, and why it's important to disinfect those places. It's really hard to disinfect because you can't see the germs. So I was reading this piece and Dr. Samuel Aldstein says, get down on the level of where your kids are to see what actually needs to be disinfected. The things you see are shocking. You can see under things, so under your countertops that hangs over the edge is disgusting. The tricky thing is, they can see under, but they can also reach their little hands up and reach on top of it. So nowhere is safe. Gray is my spirited one. That's what I'm supposed to call him, according to my parenting books. Gray can climb to the top of the pantry and then hang there and get what he wants off the top. So I gotta spray that down. Literally, I think he could climb onto the roof of our house if he wanted to. Wyatt's 4 months old. He can't really reach things himself, but because he has big brothers, he can reach anything they can reach. They can touch anything, so therefore they are bringing all those germs right to his little baby hands. He's also a little bit of a thumb sucker, so any germs that they're touching onto his hands go straight into his mouth. It's glorious. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to disinfect all those places that look clean, but are probably not.